Yo, what's up guys, it's Jeffrey from Jeffrey's World. Welcome back to another crazy ass abandoned house exploration. Today's video will be very creepy actually, because look at this abandoned house that is behind me. And this house was once from a very old lady, and she was called here in the neighborhood as the witch. She did a lot of creepy, dangerous rituals. She always tried to summon some demons, and one time she was doing a ritual and she actually summoned a demon. She got attacked by a freaking demon. I heard that from rumors actually. I don't know if it's true or not, but I'm standing here now in the front of the house, and I have the feeling that someone is watching me from behind the window upstairs. Literally, that small window there. It's like someone is watching at us right now, legit fams. I hope you're not gonna get in contact with something paranormal activity. Like I said, I heard rumors that she actually summoned a freaking demon. I don't know if it's true or not, fams. Let's find out right now. So definitely smash that big ass like. Let's get straight to this adventure right now. Alright, let's do this, fams. Also, look at this. The, probably her name, Fidura. The name itself is actually creepy, a little bit. Okay. Look at this. The front door is also weird. Like I said, this house has literally bad vibes actually. Still now, I have a feeling that someone is watching at me right now, legit. Look. Oh. I don't know if that window was open before. I think it was closed. What the hell? That freaking window was closed, literally, man. Now it's freaking open. What the hell, man? And we are not even inside yet. What the... Oh, okay, that's now literally strange. That's now literally strange. We checked the place first, and there wasn't any statues or furniture standing inside the house. And now I see this as well there. I think it's a sort of piece from a lamp. There. Look, I'm a screenless bird like hell. What the hell, man? Okay. This house is not right. Okay, that's creepy to know. There's really strange fans. But that, I have to be careful. Because the neighbor is living there and they are still awake because I saw the lights on. So we're now in the garden from the house. What the hell is this? The peace. Okay, that's strange. Look, the garden is actually not that big, but not small at the same time. It's like, I don't know, big enough, you know. I'm wondering what is further in the garden actually. What the hell? There are some side buildings there. But I think it's too dark so we can't see it, fans, unfortunately. Right. Look at this. Okay, this looks creepy. It's closed, fortunately. Can this work? Look at here, fans. Look at the house. Damn. You see the light? They're still on. I hope they won't see me. So now I'm going to go inside the haunted house. Please, if you're going to hear something in the background, or if you can see something in the background, let me know in the comments below which time you heard or saw anything. Because sometimes whilst editing I miss something, fans. Then I have you as a backup. Right. Okay, so this was the garage. really good storage, one car actually. Look at this, it's pretty creepy inside. So this must be the kitchen area here now. It's very sad, all the furniture is gone. But at least the backstory is pretty intense and creepy. So now I'm gonna enter the living room. Look at the chandelier fans. The big ass fireplace. It's actually beautiful. Also the ceiling is beautiful done. Wow. Creepy as sheer. But look, believe it or not, but there's actually a light. A awareness light. Look at the staircase here, fans. It's literally insane. Like I said, this wasn't standing here before. And I have now. I feel a cold here now. Down. It's like it's freezing here, literally. There's something strange. Basement looks creepy as hell actually. I'm gonna do it for later in the video. So definitely watch the full video, fam, if you wanna see the creepy ass basement. I'm wondering how much rooms. I mean, in which rooms he actually slept. Time for the first floor. My battery from the flashlight is dying. So it's annoying me actually. So this was the bathroom, pretty small, only one shower. Down. Maybe she slept in this room, who knows? Some pieces from a bat. Also, you know what's also strange? They tried to sell this house as well, but nobody wants to buy it also, which is pretty strange. And I already did a mansion that was for sale, and that mansion was from a rich couple, like was mentioned in that video. And they tried to renovate it, but never finished it, and nobody wants to buy that freaky beautiful mansion. I'm gonna put that video link in the description below, so if you want to see the mansion I'm talking about, check out the video, definitely would love it. So, right now, another sort of bathroom. Piece from a lamp. Okay, interesting. So I'm literally wondering if there is an attic here as well. But I don't see any stairs that goes to the attic. So probably she didn't have attic. Oh, wait. She has attic. But how do I get there? Okay. I think we're not going to go to the attic because I can't, unfortunately. Alright, I'm going back to the main floor. If this house will be filled with all the furniture, this will be really, really creepy actually. The screen is so dark, what the hell? I really need to change some batteries. Time for the basement. Thank you. Wow, the basement isn't that big. Okay, I thought the basement will be scarier, but it's all empty. I think nothing special. Sad.
It's so weird, the basement, the door from the basement is actually a hatchet. Like, you can see by now.
Oh shit, I'm gonna show you later. Hold on, fans. Look at this. There's actually a hatchet. What the hell, man? Okay, first I saw someone standing there in the friggin' door. It's way too dark. Oh man. Right. Okay, this house literally has various pipes. But did we saw everything, I guess? Alright. Unfortunately, fams, I couldn't show you the attic, which is pretty sad. But if you enjoyed this exploration, smash a big ass like. Please, like I said, let me know in the comments below if you have saw or heard anything in the background. I'm out of here. I just saw somebody behind the window. There. I think I saw a woman standing behind the freaking window, man. Alright, I'm out of here. So, also, oh, that's you. It's gonna help me, man. So, also, let me know in the comments below what you think about this house. I really have bad vibes here. And I'm glad I'm out of here right now, legit. Oh, shit. It's maybe empty, but the vibes is literally insane. So, yeah, smash a big ass like. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more about the place in the future. And I'm gonna see you another one. Peace.